Welcome back. Still exploring the city here. I took care of some of the shulkers on the outside of the building. I had just come down here and get another shell. Boy, this is great. I'm actually stocking up on everything I need. Okay, so we have that. Let's just get a few more blocks. There. Because I need to build a ladder up that next level. Want to grab all these. If I can grab these, it'd be kind of nice. Ooh, come on. Need to get up there. No, let's do this. How many of those? We got 14 of those. That's pretty good. Still got a few more to get. Who knows? I may just tear this whole place down too. This way, there. Wow, I've still got, I got a lot to explore around here. Can I get? Come on, peek out again. I dare you. I dare you. Come on. Come on. Because this could be a little deadly. Because if they hit me with one of those floating beams or the balls, and I'm not sure what's left of my feather falling boots will protect me. Per pillar. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough to get over there. It's almost over the void, because this is gonna be over the void. He's thinking about we're going to be smart about this. Use our long range weapons. Come on. I'm really afraid that I'm going to be floating up and fall down and die, or fall down into the void. Falling down and dying is not so bad because I can always come back and get my stuff. Fall into the void, I've lost everything. Okay, that one's good. This one here is just not opening up for some reason. And I'm gonna run out of blocks. I'm so close to him, he should be. Oh, there he is, yeah. It was hard to see before. Now he is opening up, he's just not shooting at me. Okay. Anything fall down? No. Oof, I almost looked at him. That would have been bad. Oh, there's another one there. I didn't see him. This is tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Come on. It's like patience. It's like big game hunting or something. You just gotta wait. Then while I'm goofing off, waving my arrow around, he opens up and I miss him. Come on. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna be so short. Oh. I am just that short. Of course, oh, dang, I had six more blocks. Okay. Well, we are. Treasure! There's treasure up there. Don't fall. I really need to get my boots fixed. Because I am pretty sure that they are not going to survive a fall right at this point. Let's do this. Oh, and that goes further up. Okay. Let's go over here. So we have. Wow. That's good. That's good. That's good. Holy cow! Silk touch, mending, efficiency, and breaking. That is really good. Oh, do I? Oh, I don't have any wood. Oh, so I can't even craft. Oh, no. It's not safe. Okay, I do have enough blocks though, so I can get back over to where I was. I was hoping I could craft a shulker box to store these in. attracted his attention. He must be up there. We're gonna head this way. I gotta get over here before this despawns. That one there. Where'd the other one go? Let's go back down here. Yes, and I'm sort of willy-nilly. Instant health. Ooh, potion? Yeah, I'm sort of. Ooh. Yeah, I'm just sort of willy-nilly going through here. Oh yeah, it's a dragon. Oh, I hear someone making a noise. Yeah, it's a dragon head here too. I don't know how to get that. I'm hoping. I'll try my silk touch. I have a silk touch now. I see the elytra. This is what I was looking for. So I should be able to put that on. Like that? Yeah. And then I could glide. But not gonna do that now. Ooh, which one did I have? It must be that one. Okay, let's go. Ooh, pants. Ugh, that. Holy cow. You can put that on, but you just can't take it off. Looting 2, smite and mending, wow. Smite 5 mending. Oh, this is good. This was worth it. Nothing else through there, is there? Okay. Ah! Oh, this is no fair. No fair at all. I'm gonna have to come back. Let's leave some of these. That. I'm going to keep my elytra. Keep that. And actually, let's do this here for now. Just in case I get myself in trouble. We're gonna try and get that dragon. We're gonna see what's up there first. And get that dragon head. But that is another episode. So I'm gonna call it a day. Have a wonderful afternoon. And come back in the next one to see me keep looking, you know, the rest of this place. So bye bye.